is God?
Who is God? I don't know, whoever you want him to be.
God? Who is God?
That's a tricky question.
Who is God?
Me.
My saviour. End of.
I think God's an abstraction of all the kind of good parts of humanity.
I'm not personally religious, but I guess he can be whatever you want him to be.
Omnipresent being, I guess, that people kind of believe, some people believe in, some people don't.
I don't know, I don't really see him as being a person. I more see him as being like an entity.
And it's therefore God takes various different shapes for different people and in different places and at different times.
But aside from religion, do you believe in like a sort of a higher spiritual self?
Not really, no.
Just like hanging out in deck chairs, taking in the sun?
Yes. Precisely, yeah.
Why not? Why not? Who is he to you?
There, he isn't to me.
He's nothing?
No.
Like, it's but so over.
But I do respect that everyone has a different faith, a different religion, but to me, nah.
Who is God to you?
Christina Aguilera is God to me, yeah.
Christina Aguilera. I think we found the answers to the show. It's over between you.
It's over.
No calls, no texts, nothing.
No, we're done.
It's over. Sad. Thank him for me, will you?
I will indeed when I see him next.